So do you know what vegetable is this? This vegetable is very good in summer time, very light food. So first what we need is oil and little bit onions, chopped onions.
Mix very well and let it cook for 5-6 minutes.
So your gilki masala is ready. You can eat this with any kind of Indian bread, chapati, paratha, puri, or even with rice. Enjoy the dish, and if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, please do subscribe. Take care. Sabzi.